Think of all the footsteps you took that you're not so proud of. The footsteps that you wish you could erase. The footsteps that you keep seeing over and over again, and now that it's Ramadan, you're like, Ya Allah, how can I erase them? How can I walk back? Can I reverse? Look at the dua we're told to say in Ramadan. Allahumma innaka afuun tuhibbul afwa fa'fu anna. Ya Allah, Ya Allah, you are the forgiver. You love to forgive, you love to pardon, so forgive me. Forgive me, wipe away my sins completely, wipe away my footsteps. Ya Allah, only you can wipe away these footsteps. And what does Allah do? He'll wipe them away as if those footsteps were never taken. And not just that, Allah says, يُبَدِّلُ اللَّهُ سَيِّئَاتِهِمْ حَسَنَاتِ. Allah will replace those wrongs with goodness. So end your Ramadan saying this dua. End your Ramadan with conviction that Allah can remove those footsteps, can wipe them away for you, can give you a clean slate. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgive us, pardon us, and give us better footsteps that we're proud of.